Welcome to the face repair man. Okay, we're gonna start right away. Got my first tool and we are going to start to tighten up all these loosened screws on your face real quick. Alright, up there is another one. Yes. Okay, I see a lot of loosened screws. Let's tighten them up first. Other ear on this side, tighten it up. Alright, okay. I need another adapter, just give me a second. Alright, there we go. Just this one right here should be perfectly for this screw on your nose right there. Alright, and then two screws on your forehead, number one. Alright, and the second one on your forehead also, right there. Okay, just let me check. Oh, down there is another one. Okay, it's hiding. Let's see if we can get down there. Yes. Alright, very carefully. Let's see. Alright. And another one on the other side. Let's get. Just gonna grab another adapter. Just this one here. And then we are going to screw on your mouth. To make sure, gonna go right there, and on the other side. All right, just let me. All right, looks good. So far. So the next step, I got these little clamps, okay, got many of them, and now let me just clamp you up with these things right here. Just open this up and let's see, the first one goes right here. I'm gonna close this. All right. Next one goes right here. Let's close it. All right. Perfect. And another one goes right Let's see, down there, no, but up there on your forehead. Let's see if I can just and close it real tight. And one last clamp goes. Yes, fine, okay. Definitely need one on your ear right here. So just let me. Nice and tight. Let's see if it's nice tight. It is, all right. Looking good so far. Let's have a first quick check. Just let me grab my next tool real quick. Just a simple special screwdriver, okay? All right. Let's see. This one is for the big screws. I see right there. For the big ones, you know. Looking good. Here, to tighten this up real tight. Just let me check. All right, it's good. And okay, I need to change my hands just right there. Tighten it all up. Okay, just let me. Okay, it's way better than before. Just down here. Yeah, hold it tight and clip. Hold it tight and clip. All right, let's go wide. Yeah, hold it tight and clip. Hold it, clip. Hold it, clip. Hold it, clip. Down here, hold it, clip, perfect. test. All right. Okay. Great. Check my little toolbox. Does that fit right there? No. Is it right here? Put it right. Just another one right here. Put it there, right. Okay. Just a tiny little bit to your face with this little glue. All right. Okay. Just glue it up a little bit. Put it there. The glue. Okay. Down here. Use the other one too. With my special light right here to dry all the glue up on your face. Okay, just put it there. Just hold the light on the glue a little bit to dry this up. There we go. Little bit shaken, you know, so I don't miss any spot. Your ear. Alright, and I'm gonna change the size real quick. There we go. This is what I need, the biggest one, and just going all over your face to dry all the glue up. All right. Let's see how well, nice and tight. Perfect. Just gonna do a little tests. Alright, that's so much better and already so tight and nice. Everything is in place. Okay. Looking good. This fits right here. Okay. Let me just adjust this for my needs, for the needs of your face. case. Okay, this should be fine. Let me get this end, and gonna start. Okay, everything is between 1.6 and 1.5. Just another quick adjustment, okay, and another run. Just let me get my wrench tools. Let me check the size. Okay, it's not the biggest one and it's also not the smallest one. Let me just check what we need. I think we need this one right here. Number one. And we need this one. Just gonna need these two. It's size 10 and we got the size 14. Okay, let's start with 10. All right, okay, let's see. Just another quick tighten up inspection that everything is nice and tight. Screwdriver to hold this in place. Big one right here without a screwdriver. That's what we got up there. Just tighten this up real quick. All right. Perfect. Thank you. Okay, here comes the final check. If everything is still at 1.5 or 1.6, just like before, let me adjust the numbers real quick. There we go. And let's start. Perfect. Now everything should be at 1.6. One point six, perfect. Also 1.6, everything looks fantastic. Alright, one last checkup at the end just to make sure. You see the difference too, right? It's so much tighter and everything is fixed. Alright. Okay, then I think we are done. Everything is in place where it should be. Everything is fixed. Everything is tightened up. And yeah, there we go. We are done.